good dinner with Carol? Is that good? Is that good? Good evening, everybody. Good evening. Fantastic. Sunday night. I'm actually back in Florida, driving from New Orleans back to Ellington, Florida. I just wanted to give a quick little recap about a fantastic weekend down in New Orleans we just had with my colleague Sean O'Shea and Laura Morgan. We did a program to, Danny, that's great, T3 Accelerate. And I just want to talk to everybody about T3 Accelerate. It's a great two-day program. And let me just turn the camera around. And in the meantime, you get to see girl. And let me just adjust this. Awesome, good. I got the earpiece in because I've got my generator running to run that one light, to run that one light. And we just actually stopped at Walmart. We just stopped at Walmart for the night. And here's a really funny thing. I don't know if anybody remembers last year, I got a haircut at a Supercuts. Last year, it's like my first haircut in like 7 years. Guess where it is? 100 feet over there. I stayed at this Walmart last time. It's so funny because you don't know this. So it's so funny. It's like I stay at Walmart's wherever I go. And I think I might get a haircut tomorrow. What do you know? So what is T3 Accelerate? I want to do a recap because I want people to understand how powerful this weekend was. And what is T3 Accelerate? First of all, T3 is Train the Trainers. And it's Train the Trainers with Sean and Jeff. And then there's Laura Morgan there as well. So the three of us put on these business building, personal development seminars, as well as dog training seminars throughout the year. And we just did one in New Orleans. And let me just go through the table of contents, just to give people a brief update about what actually happens at T3. So, personal development. We've got something called the 10 laws, which are sort of the 10 most important bullet points to be successful in business. The power of influence, marketing, social media marketing, how to deal with clients, how to determine your pricing for your services, business and financial reality. It's like a lot of people don't understand that running a business is different than actually being a dog trainer, being a graphic designer. Once you start charging people money for that, now you're a business owner. So it's a whole different thing. The power of partnerships. It required reading audio lists. We've got 3 pages here. Look at this. These are just suggested. This is one book list, 1 page of a book list, and another page of a book list. Guess what? None of those are dog training books. None of them. They're all based on personal development books. So that's pretty cool. And let me just get back to the table of contents here. Website, how to do a proper website. Understanding trust, visibility, and experience gap. Trust, visibility, and experience gap. How to do proper emails. How to set up different programs and packages. How your program should look like. How to actually make phone calls. And then there's admin stuff on a board and train, admin stuff on a one-on-one, and how to actually schedule your one-on-ones and schedule your board and trains. There's legal and accounting. Website, the sociology, psychology behind a proper website. And SEO, search engine optimization. There's that. That's a brief outline of what we do. And it's a nice small group. We keep the group small for Accelerate, and it's very personalized. And it's always done so far in Sean's loft in New Orleans. And it was a fantastic weekend. We ate fantastic. We had a great conversation. And it was great. It was fantastic. So I just wanted to do a little bit of a recap on that. I've been off of Periscope actually for more than 24 hours, which I never like to do. There's a lot of great stuff going on. It's been fantastic. A little bit tired. But boy, we ate some great food. It was always great to see Laura and Sean again, even though I just saw them a week ago actually in Florida. I'm heading down to Florida tonight. I'm probably only, I just drove maybe 250 miles tonight. It was a short drive tonight. And tomorrow I'll do about another 400 miles just to get there. Yeah, it was fantastic. It was great. It was great. So that's what that, everyone's offering some more. Yes, we are. We actually are. We are going to be doing a similar, I'll actually be in Australia I'm going to be in Australia, which is a different program, but RV Dog Trainer, rvdogtrainer.com. So if you go to rvdogtrainer.com, you'll see I'm going to be in Cairns for 2 weeks. I'll be in Cairns. And I'm doing dog training seminar. I'm doing some private one-on-ones. So if you're struggling, I can do some business coaching for you there. I can do some business coaching from you there. If you go to the website, and you can actually purchase a spot for business coaching or personal one-on-one dog training. But we are actually talking about making this one-on-one. But the face-to-face is so much more powerful. But we might offer that. That's being talked about. I think it would be a relatively, I don't want to say simple, but it would be something that would be actually highly effective, because a lot of people are struggling. And this is the thing that people have to keep remembering is, if you're a dog trainer, a graphic designer, you're a nail technician, it's one thing to come to work every day and leave after your 40 hours. It's another thing to own a business. Now you become a business owner. And the graphic design is one of 100 things you have to do. The dog training is one of 100 things you have to do. And the nail, the mani-pedi stuff is one of 100 things you have to do. Running a business is a whole separate animal. And business in 2016 is a lot different than business in 2000, different than 2006. Hey, David, how are you? Awesome. Yeah, great to see you. So I'm in my RV. My name is Jeff Gelman of Solid Canine Training. And there's a little character in the corner. Click on that little character. Share this on Facebook. Share this on Twitter. Share it also on Periscope. And also like me. What's today? Sunday. Tomorrow night is Monday. Duh. And I'm going to be doing my Q&A with Linda. That's when everyone can answer their dog training questions. Awesome. Yeah, John, it was great to see you there. I just stopped for the night. I stopped at a Walmart somewhere in Florida. So it was really, really great. It's called T3 Accelerate. And it's a great program. And we just have tons of fun with it. I just finished feeding Girl. Actually, I'm going to actually run into Walmart. Yep, you do. Exactly, Charles. You got it. I'm actually going to be, that's Dave. I'm actually going to run into Walmart. We just ran out of raw meat. I got to get some raw meat for a Girl for tomorrow's breakfast. And then maybe I'll pick up something for myself. I'm heading back to Ellington, Florida for tomorrow and to see the kids and to see Linda. And then obviously I'm going to be doing some dog training work over there as well. Tomorrow I'll do my morning motivation. And what I'm going to be doing is actually later tonight, probably within half an hour, I'm going to tell a great story about hate and a steakhouse. So be ready for that one. It'll be about probably within half an hour. I'll probably do that. Mailed in love with all of you. Who's going with me to Australia? Nobody. I'm going solo to Australia. I'm going to be there for 2 weeks, and I booked my ticket about 10 days ago, and I booked my no dog. That's a long trip. So I'll utilize the dogs that are there. There'll be plenty of dogs that are there. Yep. Yeah, that's a... I forgot the flight that I'm taking. I'm taking Japan Airlines. So that's a really long flight. About 30 hours. I got to check the itinerary. 30 hours, or maybe might be layovers. Yep, I am going first class. Japan Airlines first class. Yeah, that's a great first class seat. So... yep, well, that's why I'm going first class. I travel first class domestically all the time. International, I've never done first class. I've done business class before, but I was able to take advantage of kicking ass in business, and so it's first class. Plus, I need to be rested. And I've got no prosperity issues either. So I'm proud to say that I'm going first class. All right. Madly in love with all of you, and be ready. I'm going to be coming back on in half an hour. For anybody that's getting any hate mail on their videos, I'm going to talk to you about how not to even let it phase you, and because I don't let it phase me at all. And I've got a great example of hate and a steakhouse. So I'll catch everyone soon. Madly in love with all of you. Great. I feel honored and blessed that I can actually teach and that I have an audience. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.